tutti, gentili signore e signori, welcome to Indonesia. Love comes from the heart but passes through the stomach. L'appetito viene mangiando. Today we would like to show you how to cook one of the Indonesian finest salads called gado-gado. The word gado-gado in Indonesian language literally means mixed from many things, as it is made of rich mixture from various boiled and fresh vegetables, boiled potatoes, fried Indonesian superfood tempeh and tofu, boiled eggs, and all is served in a peanut sauce. Truly, it is a healthy, delicious food or salad from Indonesia. This gado-gado, if I may say, also resembles two things. First, it is also about unity and diversity. And secondly, it is about making a successful cooperation. It also reminds me of the fruitful and mutual cooperation between Indonesia and Italy so far. Started in December 1949 up to now, we have been enjoying a mutual robust cooperation encompassing several areas: political security, economy and trade, investment, social and cultural, and other cooperation. We believe there are many potential cooperation or ingredients to tap in the years to come. Italy currently has also been granted ASEAN Development Partner status. While congratulating this new status, Indonesia stands ready to enhance the already fruitful cooperation between Italy and ASEAN, as well as bilateral level and multilateral fora. Signore e signori, currently we are facing global challenges, COVID-19 pandemic, that put negative impacts in many aspects of our life. No important key to deal with these challenges than collaborations and cooperation among states. We may come from different societies or countries, but as a family, we have one goal: to defeat this virus. All for the betterment of our people and for the world. I believe we can get through these challenges together. We will raise higher, healthier, and wiser, and we will enjoy our life again. Stay healthy and happy. Atapola non si indikea. Enjoy the cooking demo and enjoy gado-gado.
Buongiorno a tutti. Today we are going to show you how to make Indonesian salad called gado-gado. The ingredients that we need: all the vegetable. This is what we commonly use in Indonesia, but you can always choose with your preference of vegetables. And this is all the condiments. And this is the ingredients for the peanut dressing. First, we're going to make the peanut dressing. Thank you. Traditionally, we are using this traditional mortar and pestle to make the peanut sauce, but you can always use either food processor or some blender. Just put some peanut and the palm sugar. Now, we are going to blanch the vegetable. When it's done, we are quickly plunge to the cold water to make the cooking stop. Next, we are going to mix all the vegetable into the peanut dressing. Now we can have the little meal with traditional Indian crackers, best egg, shallot, and hard boiled egg. Buon appetito! Selamat menikmati! We cook this delicious food with Indonesian product that you can find in Italian market.